chase right knowledge to erase the historical deception we've been taught for years. Give me undisputed truth and keep your tears for fear. I'm not anti-Semitic, strictly programmatic. You're too thin skinned, my will won't bend, so set it. We need to move on, but let us know from where we move. Instead of stifling educators who show and prove. Cause this is your degree he earned, allowing him to teach. But when he shows you true colors, he suddenly impeached. No man could ever keep us deaf, dumb, and blind, I say. When a lecture circuit has a venue for us anyway. We birthed civilizations, built bountiful nations. Studied the constellations, we're angelic creations. Those with ears can hear it on the cloak or something. What can they do to stop us? Absolutely nothing.
Power to the people, not treated equal. And is it evident this residence will be out in the sequel? Mom and dad never had too much of nothing but dreams. But they kept their eyes on the prize and fought by any means. For everything and anything, it seems. If you talk about a struggle, grandpa knows what it means. To never have, you can't afford. Welcome aboard. This train is for the struggle and praying to the Lord. A lot of brothers locked down in Attica. Folks came from Africa. Rednecks wonder why we're mad at you. Because you took us from my homeland. Told us we were no man. Stuck your religion in the dome, man. Prevented us from reading so we couldn't elevate. But through the cries and moans of our people, we communicate. It's let us move on. Just another song. Wrong. It's the tribute to the struggle and the people moving on.
I'm in a world that's full of confusion, religious wars, child abusing. Young ones dropping out of school like a sore right. I can't see my kid. Got me feeling uptight, frozen, stuck. Once before on drugs. Did 3 years for the way that I bug. So many Spanish and blacks in jail. Sometimes I wanna die because I'm living in hell. They're slowing us down, locking us down. But we must move on like the beat to the sound. Felt so ashamed the way I lost control. But I got myself together and I'm on the road. I'm not the type that's against any color. The truth to the facts, we all sisters and brothers. Don't you understand? United we stand. So let us move on, every woman and man.
Back when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark, this is how we used to make the party start. We used to mix in with Bacardi Dark, and when it kicks in, you can hardly talk. And by the sixth gen, you gon' probably crawl, and you'll be sick then, and you'll probably barf. And my prediction is you gon' probably fall, either somewhere in the lobby or the hallway wall. And everything's spinning, you're beginning to think women are swimming in pink linen again in the sink. Then in a couple of minutes, that bottle of Guinness is finished. Now allowed to officially slap bitches. You have the right to remain violent and start wildin'. Start a fight with the same guy that was smart eyeing you. Get in your car, start it, and start driving over the island and cause a 42 car pileup.
Earth calling, pilot to co-pilot. Looking for life on this planet, sir. No sign of it. All I can see is a bunch of smoke flying, and I'm so high that I might die if I go by it. Let me out of this place. I'm out of place. I'm in outer space. I've just vanished without a trace.
In third grade, all I used to do was sniff glue through a tube and play Rubik's Cube. 17 years later, I'm as rude as Jude, scheming on the first chick with the hugest boobs. I got no game, and every face looks the same. They got no name, so I don't need game to play. I just say whatever I want to whoever I want, whenever I want, wherever I want, however I want. However, I do show some respect to few. It's ecstasies, got me standing next to you. Getting sentimental as fuck, spilling guts to you. We just met, but I think I'm in love with you. But you're in it too, so you tell me you love me too. Wake up in the morning like, yeah, what the fuck we do? I gotta go, bitch, you know I got stuff to do. Cause if I get caught cheating, then I'm stuck with you. But in the long run, these drugs are probably gonna catch up sooner or later. But fuck it, I'm on one, so let's enjoy. Let the X destroy your spinal cord, so it's not a straight line no more. So we walk around looking like some wind-up dolls. Shit sticking out of our backs like a dinosaur. Shit, six hits won't even get me high no more. So bye for now, I'm gonna try to find some more. That's the sound of a bottle when it's hollow. When you swallow it all, wallow and drown in your sorrow. And tomorrow you're probably gonna wanna do it again. What's a little spinal fluid between you and a friend? Screw it. And what's a little bit of alcohol poisoning? And what's a little fight? Tomorrow you'll be boys again. It's your life, live it however you wanna. Marijuana is everywhere, where was you brought up? It don't matter as long as you get where you're going. Cause none of this shit's gonna mean shit where we're going. They tell you to stop, but you just sit there ignoring. Even though you wake up feeling like shit every morning. But you're young, you got a lot of drugs to do. Girls to screw, parties to crash, sucks to be you. If I could take it all back now, I wouldn't. I would've did more shit than people said that I shouldn't. But I'm all grown up now and upgraded and graduated to better drugs and updated. But I still got a lot of growing up to do. I still got a whole lot of throwing up to spew. But when it's all said and done, I'll be 40 before I know it. With a 40 on a porch telling stories. With a bottle of Jack, two grandkids in my lap. Babysitting for Haley, while Haley's out getting smacked.
For mothers and fathers and dead niggas. for non-conformists, one hit of quitters. For Tyson types and shade figures. Let's get it together, come on, let's make it.
Gotta make it,
to make it,
to make it,
to make it,
to make something happen,
to make something happen,
to make something happen,
let's make something happen.
Word to Viper, gonna bring it to the overlord. Drake and Cisco, chillin' with the gold microphone cords. And we grip our balls every time we stuntin' on tour, cause we never bore, responding to the ready crowds roar. And promoters try to hit us with the audible. We about our business, we not quitters, not bullshitters. We deliver, we go getters, don't be bitter, cause we not just niggas.
Jirobi, my fire woven to different cloth. Ain't nothing forbidden, this nigga kid is written off. Hard to spit in the city, I make the spitting get yourself confused. In the maze, you can pull your brain. Missing lust and planning for our future people. None of our people involved. Boring, Henny, and smearing off. The kid and cracking off. Cracking off and smearing off. Could quickly turn a Molotov. Molotov the spaceship door before that bitch is taking off. It always seems the poorest persons, the people forsaken. Dog, the Washington's, Jefferson's, Jackson's on the captain's log. They'd rather leave us to the gray and sweater poison, deli smog. Glass unblackening, it's happening. You feel it, y'all? I'd rather see we in a 3x3 structure with many bars. Leave us where we are so they can play among the stars. We taking off to Mars. Got the space vessels overflowing. What you think they want us there? All us niggas. Going.
Reputation ain't glowing, reparations ain't flowing. If you find yourself stuck in the creek, you better start rowing. Used to see the TV screen as a place I land my dream in the car stereo, where they would promote the show. Sitting wonder sometimes, I read the paper every day. All these happenings are secular, just happen different ways. And the president's refining her wings, she's confined with about 30 Percocets and 5 bottles of wine. Carolina, nothing finer than a black woman who climbs to the top of the state building, claiming that their flag is mine. Now people on top of people feels like we can't breathe. Put so much in this motherfucker, feel like we should leave. Put it on TV, put it in movies, put it in our face. These notions and ideas, the citizens live in this space. I chuckle just like all of y'all, absurdity after all. Takes money to get it running and money from trees don't fall. Imagine for 1 second all my people of color, please. Imagine for 1 second all the people in poverty. No matter the skin tone, culture or time zone. Think the ones who got it would even think to throw you a bone. Moved you out your neighborhood, did they find you a home? Non-safer, probably no place to. Imagine if the shit was really talk about space too.
Yo, it took mad long, but now my style's finally packed down. Don't make a sound, cause you're bound to miss the first round. Ding, I bring the breathless episode. That single in your spine like a virgin busting his first load. Name, gauge of the mental murderer. Strange things occur to your mind when I'm kicking up. Verse that's off key, like trying to open your neighbor's door with your key. Don't mind me, I'm fucking with you mentally. See, I've been rapping for years in the dark with my peers, hoping to see the light like LA is. No break, but I take the figures as they come. Lyrics will leave you in the slum, like trying to figure out Chinese algebra while drinking rum. Whenever I'm upset, I get the pen and pad to visually set my mind to jet. But don't sweat the technique, take a sneak peek, a little sum from the cranium.
Hey yo, it's danger though, mental murderer. Strange things are cut to your mind when he's kicking up. Verse is danger though, mental murderer. Strange things are cut to your mind when he's kicking up.
In my cranium, much broken reps are stored. And when I'm alone, I play with the frauds of board. You know the hardcore wannabes. My mental telepathies with seized enemies by the threes. So freeze, like 20 below degrees. When I breeze, pass, cause there's no winds in your forecast. If you're fake, for goodness sake, my title you're trying to take. You're better off giving the dead fox to Ricky Lake. I make hits like Gotti without a shoddy. Just pens and pads, make Hollis grass look like Lazarus learning to use a potty. Hotties play me close like Glenn by the tent. Tell Tom the cruise, thus I have bruised a few good men. The Heineken sipper, excuse me while I flipper. Few bars to leave you seeing stars like the Big Dipper. Gauge the Ripper, ripping brain cells to the cerebellum. It's meant to red rum to your crib.
Hey yo, it's danger though, mental murderer. Strange things are cut, get your mind when he's kicking up. Versus gauge of the mental murderer. Strange things are cut, get your mind when he's kicking up.
My style's breathless,
but it's switch.
Many dips,
they rhyme pitch,
but the vibe,
run now.
If I catch my breath, you're gonna lose your eyebrows.
And how?
Cool it now, check the new edition. Defeating me, you quicker see the tin man going fishing. My rapper's intuition makes your mission impossible. So light the fuse,
it's lit.
Cause I could bust a rhyme, chew gum while taking the shit.
Your gauge quit.
Many nopo, my flopo, it's good to go. Cause in the shopo, I be ripping mics from head to toe. So full techniques, walk the weed if you're smoking. While I'm soaking up your enzymes with my rhymes, I leave you croaking. No joking, the style is broken, it can't fix. Rhymes I leave you shitting bricks like John Stark from the Knicks in game 6. The click's deep, so creep don't run while the mental murderer is fucking up the cranium.
Hey, yo.
Writing this letter from Lenox Hill Hospital. I'm so sorry that I missed your funeral, but silhouettes of you are trapped inside my head as I lay in ICU, hanging on, wishing I was dead, trying to convince someone to pull the plug and let it end. I lost my best friend, plus I'll never walk again. Now that you're gone, it really don't matter, becoming a star, becoming a superstar. God threw rocks at my glass heart and it shattered. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are, crying like a baby, staring at your picture. I'm mad at the world, kid, I'm wishing I was with ya. The world is on my shoulders, now the weight is kinda hefty. I love my little shorty, but my little shorty left me. In a few minutes time, with the help of a nine, I went from king of the rhymes to the victim of crime. I gotta stop and wipe my tears, G. Ayo, J, respond, let me know you hear me. Scars and memories, memories and scars. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. Memories and scars, scars and memories. Talk to me, kid, cause I need some guidance, please. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga.
We'll walk again, J Black won't let you down. As for rap, represent, snatch the fucking crown. Fuck most of these rappers, know they're not your friends. So don't wait for no battle, bring the noise straight to them. I don't give a damn if the nigga is your idol. Implant in his head that he better think survival. I don't give a fuck about his crew or the fame. Each one of them niggas step to him and blow him off the frame.
But Jay, I want the days when we were just chilling, riding around in cars, dressing nice and counting millions.
Those days are over for us, so understand you, my man. But it's time to step forward and represent the fam. Like I'm Jesus Christ, I'm paying for our sins. Take these niggas to war for me, let the games begin. I want you off the street, cause the street is not the moon. Don't let me die for nothing, test your skills, show them cool. Niggas think they're ill, but show them you were iller. In the past year, we killed, but wasn't raised to be no killers. Money and murders hand to hand and cover territory. Manhattan war stories were the price to pay for glory. Cash rules everything around us,
but everyone around us is not down with us. They plot schemes around us, there's jealousy, envy. Niggas wanna hurt me, I can't move my legs, Jay, so that shit just hurts me. Right now, be better off dying, G. I don't think that I can function in society, cause I paid the cost, you paid the cost, the family paid the cost, and now I'm feeling lost. Because you went away, and now my skies are gray. I don't know what to feel, I don't know what to say, I don't know what to do, I need you to impinge. My life is like a door, hanging off the hinge. I try to improvise, and go with the flow, but to my surprise, the flow is so slow. I'm really confused, advice you have to give. I'm not afraid to die, but right now I'm afraid to live. Scars and memories, memories and scars. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. Memories and scars, scars and memories. Talk to me, kid, cause I need some guidance, please. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. I don't know my title, so I'm a little sad, man. What's the difference between a genius and a madman?
A genius is exceptional, he breaks down the whole. Madmen are not rational, but they do have a goal. To be a genius or a madman is in your mind.
But is it possible for the two to intertwine?
Yes, when a genius uses policies to focus toward crime, greed, or make nuclear bombs all the time.
This materialistic world, is there any type of hope? Will Catholics ever have a black pope? I write rhymes like Riddler, list them like Schindler. A lot of religious figures on this planet are just swindlers.
What do you see?
Sight beyond sight, zones of twilight, the afterlife, a new world is what I like.
You don't like commandments, but just do them.
Alright, but when you talk to God again, could you give these questions to him?
They can't be too long, cause he's a busy man. So tell me about six and I'll relate them if I can.
God, why is my mighty nation lost? Why'd you let Jesus Christ be put on the cross? Why is my people poor and also sore? In Harlem, all I see is funeral homes and liquor stores. Why'd you let the Indians get used in the muse? Why'd you let Hitler crucify all the Jews? Some races will never see the best out of life. It's like you made a big ass test out of life. I got love for you, God, but could you explain to me why you took my legs and Jay and dished out so much pain to me?
Don't stress that, kid. You know how it's life, baby. Not death can't separate the love.
they're starving. I'm rolling on them like Calvin Butts up in Harlem with metaphors. Fucking on a clip, I make a rapper trip like white chicks in horror flicks. Identify your station, no adjustment. I'm transmitting, I'm giving MCs division. Through diction, cut them in half, check the math. Like magician, inflicting pain on membranes. I'm running shit and killing flows like sewer drains. I maintain no static feedback when I attack. Like Jack Keel, also kneel down as I appeal to the masses. I slash kids to ashes and dust destruct as I construct skills to build that don't be given a fuck. Like chastity, my capacity's unlimited with no gimmick kids. Can't figure my structure like pyramids. I'm spirited like psychic and dead men resurrected. My wisdom's like prisms when light gets reflected. Check it, my lyrical missiles like heat sucker seeking, never weakening. Feeding off whack rhymers gives me strength and I lengthen with no measure, cause I'm the ruler of styles. I rock it, the unidentified flowing object.
No, I'm not saying we're the best, it's time to up the end. So why did you start using big words? Cause I can. Why did you start rhyming? Since you ain't like what I was hearing.
Time for a station, identification. Whack rappers, open up your eyes, time for lyrical elevation. But you can't handle when I channel anything through mental panels, melting membranes like candles, disintegrating mental matter into ashes. Stepping up to rappers just like the Titan clashes, bashing eyelashes, my lyrical energy travels fastest when propelled by the leaves of Hawaiian. Hardcore raps is about skills, so why do gangsters keep trying? I'm breaking on these motherfuckers like Beat Street. I beat other rappers like Sega Beats meets the beat meets vocal technique like Panasonic. My rhythm moves emotion cause my skills is like bionic identification. Station switches with my lyrical hydraulics. I'm cosmic, the unidentified glowing object. I find that you can't define this. Other rappers are blind to this, I'm seeing. You're bleeding from your sinuses cause I'm on a higher plane. I be frying brains. I crack heads like cocaine addicts. Automatic, dramatic. I break backs, I'm chiropractic. I got mad drastic tactics and static gymnastic styles, it seems. Cause I'll be flipping and balancing beams of radiation, devastation. You're facing, no tracing. You can't sketch a figure. Abstract, no pulling gaps. If you whack, my rhymes are triggered. You're dying quicker. I jack cause I rip a weak ass rapper. I shatter, cross them, toss them with more erratic flow patterns than men aboard. So, females, you need braille. You can't see what I'm speaking. In fact, your delinquency can't see my frequency. I speak to thee in tongues like the exorcist. You can't test this. I resurrect with correctness. I'm defying like death is.
Devin's got some shit, wouldn't give a fuck if you diss. Because shit, to each his own, for E. Jones's voice. You can be stealing, killing, or chilling, whatever your choice. Smoke some weed, smoke your pipe, fuck it, life is how you're living. I grab the mic while the DJ grew it. Explicit lyrics is what I'm known to kick. Try to make money so I can make honeys blow on my dick. I go on a quick mission just to find some kill. Ain't no big deal, I just hop in the spill. My homie put me down, quarter pound for a bill. Wake up in the morning and I have weed spilled. And I chill with the brothers, sipping coffee. Too old to be listening to what you say, so ho, get off me. You're born in this world by yourself and you die alone. So as long as you're grown, shit, you might as well. Everybody's got elders and you should respect them. They've been through similar shit, but then again, you can't let them put their hands on your life like a remote control. Have you traveling down the same bumpy toe-up road? Now close friends and relatives, they should be constantly by your side. And understand you got to let your conscience be your God. There finally comes the time for yourself, you must decide. Cause you only get one ticket, might as well enjoy the ride. There's a couple of fucked up man-made rules that we should follow. But you gotta realize you just not might wake up tomorrow. And the dollar you earn is the dollar you spend. Go get something for your kids or buy a bottle of gin. Is it a sin? I don't know. We're X and O's in this game. Trying to survive, trying to get high, trying to get by. And stay alive, so do it till you're satisfied. Not just a little bit. Don't wait until you're 80 and start saying what you could've did. But what did it all mean?
Say what you want, hope you grow. When you hear the beat, you wanna pat your feet. When you hear the beat, you wanna pat your feet. When you hear the beat, you wanna pat your feet. When you hear the beat, you wanna pat your feet. When you hear the beat, you wanna pat your feet. When you hear the beat, you wanna pat your feet. When you hear the beat, you wanna pat your feet. Like a sound you hear that lingers in your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah, nah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul, California soul.
Yo, fight. Fuck these smooth rapping ass motherfuckers. Bring that shit raw and right. Rhythm Kids. RIDDIMKIDZ. You know how we fucking do.
When folks say they want some raw hip-hop, guess who they quick to call? Diggy Dog. Cause my shit be Neanderthal. Some call it primitive, pertaining to an earlier time. Can't help but go back to them years like 89, when brothers gave a damn about the beats and rhymes. Now life is only about a party, ice is worn by everybody. But what are you saying lyrically? Come on, seriously. See, that's what's wrong with this motherfucking industry. MCs be listening to their A&R friends, but they ain't your friends. They ain't into setting no trends. It's all about them and how you can make them some ends. But fuck that, I'm here to make sure that skills transcend. Where there's a pat and a pen, Fife gon' make him some yen. With Mr. Fudge on his job, hot tech on the blend. Wifey holding me down, granny singing me hymns, urging me to praise God and keep my eyes on him. Just to look at Zach, seeing he's a minute to me. Simply put things in perspective on how to MC and being all I can be. Done deal, and that's real. Fife the baby face of hip-hop with the roar with the pill. I'm here to do what I can do it, and I'm done with that.
Yo, fuck that, this where the real.
I know you fraud ass rappers can't attest to that. Yeah.
Yo, fuck that, this where the real is at.
Real raps ain't that you wait while the rest fake jack. Yo,
fuck that, this where the real is at.
The realness, and that's my word. Queens, Cincinnati, Cincinnati.
One time for your mind, this is how we do it. Fight, dog, drop gems,
high tech.
Superstar, but you're more like Nova. Shining for a week, by next Monday you're over. Anytime you see your mic, better look over your shoulder. Bow! Before you get smacked with the boulder. Thought my attitude was cold for 2G, it's even colder. Bitter, MCs get kicked right in his shitter. Mutt ranks more controversial than Adolf Hitler. Test me, you getting cut with this here log splitter. Now who's illa? Backs get snapped like Tostitos to tears. My shit be killer dilla. Planet of the apes, fuck the Magilla. Feel me, black, to Queens, New York, where y'all at? Lick two shots and from front to back. Too many rappers running round, frontin' like they the bomb. Oh, you hard will be the first to read the 23rd song. Did you think you'll just get over with your looks and charm? Or did you study the style that the next was on? Come on! Time's up for the fraudulent. Deep the style that I implement, I'ma say, but goddamn, I'm so innocent. Shit's just so critical, niggas don't wanna hear the lyrical. And they wonder why this rap game's so goddamn fickle. Peep the fake shit that the whack suburban rapper be on. One or two rappers from the project, they might sing love songs. Tell me, is something wrong? Damn right, niggas ain't tight. And they won't be tomorrow, next February, and damn sure not tonight. You wanna know why? Cause Diggy Dog is in their eyesight. You wanna know why? Cause Fife Dog is in their eyesight. Yo, I'm here to do what I can do, and I'm done with that.
Where the realness at?
I know you fraud ass rappers can't deal with that.
Yeah, yo, fuck that, this where the realness at.
Real raps aimed at your wig while the rest fake jack.
Yeah, yo, fuck that, this where the realness at.
The realness,
and that's my word.
MCs act like they don't know. If you don't know me by now,
won a Grammy, I won't win a Tony, but I'm not the only MC keeping it real. When I grab the mic and smash rap, my girls go ill. Check the time as I rhyme, it's 1995 whenever I arrive. The party gets live, flow with the master rhymer. That's a leap behind a video rapper, you know the chart climber. Tapper, down goes another rapper, on to another matter. Punch up the data, blast master. Knowledge reigns supreme over nearly everybody. Call a KRS, guaranteed to rip a party. Flat top braids, more heads are Nazi dread. There once was a story about a man named Jed, but now Jed is dead. All his kids instead wanna kick rhymes up the top of their head. Word, we'll go around, come around, I figure. Now we got white kids calling themselves. The tables turn as the crosses burn. Remember, you must learn about the styles I flip and how wild I get. I go on like a space age rocket ship. You could be a Mac, a pimp, hustler, a player, but make sure live you is a dope mom say.
MCs act like they don't know.
This is what you waited all year for. The hardcore, that's what KRS is here for. Big up Grand Wizard Theodore getting ill. If you see, then you saw. I mean, you grew with mad skill. MCs can only battle with rhymes that got punchlines. Let's battle and see who headlines. Instead of flow for flow, let's go show for show. Toe for toe, yo, you better act like you know. Too many MCs take that word MC lightly. They can't move a crowd, not even slightly. It might be the fact that they express whackness. Let me show you whose ass is the blackest. I flip a strip a little bit, you ride the dipping. Too sick to get with it and make you bit. Your style is counterfeit. Now tone it down a bit. My title, you will never get, I'm too intelligent. I send your family my sentiments. My style is toxic. When I rock it, shock it, hip hop it, unlock your head, I knock it. It's split quick from the lyric. Direct hit, perfect fit. You can't get with it.
My name is D-Nice, but all the girls call me Derek. It ran through my crew, so I guess I've inherited.
like this, I know I'm gonna reach you. So now I don't think you should all despise this fact. D-Nice is on the rise, straight to the top, like a bubble of water is a slaughter. So I think you ought to think realistically, not egotistically. It's suicide if you even think of dissing me. Cause if you try, I'ma make you wait to learn the reason I'm the 808, but just call me D-Nice. My name is D-Nice. My name is D-Nice. Just call me D-Nice. My name is D-Nice. My name is D-Nice. About war, about whores, breaking city laws to me, become a chore. I wear no jerry curls, but I still pull girls. I don't slur my words when I rap, cause that's whack, huh. But in fact, I do not slack when I drop the funky, funky lyric on a track. I'm not conceited when I walk the streets, and you can tell by the words that I speak that I'm not just another brother on the mic, cause the females love me, and they call me D-Nice.
See the crowd in an uproar, wrapped and unstable. Here comes Dark Gable, raps remarkable. The mic ripper, cash flipper, crystal slipper. Delier, Bataille, that's French for ass whipper. Long time putting work in this to be tremendous. If I'm not the best, then I'm a damn striking resemblance. I roll the dice on the streets that be cold as ice and cause great disturbance just like a poltergeist. I come attacking disarranged and disengaged, the missing page to the newest in age that's hitting stage.
Now why that be?
For I be one that knows the art to get you up and out your seat if you with Rosa Park. Tell me, how much can you take for me to man to make rhymes that be so butter? My breath smell like Lando Lake. You know the lick, see me hit them like a brick. Plus my posse run thick, not that click for Mario Flick. Beware of one of the best they be. You wanna test the guard, I hope you mean the SAT. Because your poetast of his style and playing for me. Part in the vain glory, but here's the Kane story. Come on.
Bringing you that uncut pure, knocking at your door, about to give you more of the core. Put your hands up to the sky.
Fuck the chorus and let the lyrics sit up in the track like rigor mortis. I spit a few to listen to, and this'll do is as if it's you was invisible. It'll make your life miserable. Hip hop icon, keep a grip just like a python. I'll be that wrong one to get fly on. Boy, you got to get that player hating, not you. That's the other side of the game, and I ain't ever Kabadu. Black Caesar, don't you even reach my way. You soon to find a vital point that's on Priest Palmate. I heat it up to where I pass the buys. Half the guys are fast demise, disaster lies as the dies.
Come on,
confront one of the best at rhyming. What I write, it be so rough that my ink pen and need alignment. The untouchable, don't wanna tempt me. I come kicking through your door, unlawful entry, it be me. Even though none of y'all wanna see me, for real. Damn, I know how Jehovah Witness feel. I remember how I warmed it up, because I took what was warm and then I warmed it up. I turned the fire down to simmer as I calmed it up. But take a look, I think the cane about to overcook. Come and get it. But you better come with paramedics, cause you couldn't bring it to me if you work for FedEx. I come cutting through, split his gut in two. I touch him, what I'm new. You know the style, ain't nothing new.
Bring it.
Bringing you that uncut pure, knocking at your door, about to give you more of the roar. Put your hands up to the sky, high. Get on down, baby, we keep it live. Bringing you that uncut pure, knocking at your door, about to give you more of the roar. Put your hands up to the sky, high. Get on down, baby, we keep it live.
A good game unless the plot thicken. But the thing that just ain't clicking is the way y'all legalize tricking. You talk about your vibe when you ain't even got one, but I can pull a hot one when inside of a dot, son. The wicked in the bed plus the wicked in the head. When I shoot the game, it's like my tongue got infrared. Let the Messiah take you higher, because I supply you what you require. Desire, admire it entire. Sudden impact as I'm gutting in black. Closest thing to me would be,
what's that?
Nothing in fact. I come with more of a skill, two away, score a kill. Females adore a thrill, sweeter thing to Lauryn Hill. It's our return with the vengeance. Here comes the day of independence. Approaching more with some bad intentions. In other words, I'm making them resign. Diminish mine, running through them like a finish line.
Well, it's a hot summer night, about the middle of June. I'm cooling out, passing the time, writing rhymes in my room. Ready to flow, y'all. Feeling nice, I'm in the zone, y'all. As soon as I relax, I get a mysterious phone call. I grab the phone with a quickness and ask,
who is this?
The imp is in the place.
Okay, now state your business.
Yo, 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 peep it. My identity shall remain secret. Somebody stole your mic with intentions of trying to keep it.
I caught that on the low and I know exactly where the thief is. A party around your way in a club, be off the frequency.
Thanks for the quick tip. Now I hang up the phone ready to rip ish, devise a plan that I could get my mic back from this nitwit. Now as a rule, I normally stay away from clubs. I see one too many slugs, wicked women and drugs. Not to mention all of the fakes, whatever it takes to get my mic back.
It's time to strike back.
You know the emperor don't like that. But as an alternative to being lonely and bored, I'll just call up Genghis Khan and the Mongolian horde. Tell him to meet me at the club so we can all charge the door. The first person to get my mic back will collect the reward. It's a surprise, so yo, don't even ask. All I know is that somebody from head to toe is getting smashed. We can't pay to get in cause bums don't carry cash.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I think we've got a party to crash.
Freedom fighters, let your shotguns blast. Don't sit around and watch the clock run fast. Friday night and you got no cash, but it's alright, we got a party to crash. Freedom fighters, let your shotguns blast. Don't sit around and watch the clock run fast. Friday night, got no cash, but it's alright, we got a party to crash.
Start your engines, all melanin carrying descendants, and lick three shots for third world independence. Hip hop and its remnants, every artist I'm in friends with, the last. Every party I crashed and left dented. You can check this. Read my record label for the freshness. When I show up at the club, don't even bother with the guest list. Industry rule 4081. An artist that's righteous might just still pack a gun. And just when you think you're in the party having fun, the empire's got your entire label on the run. In the name of hip hop, the most fly, most compassionate, a black tie affair becomes a real bad accident. When the song's done, remember who fashioned and crafted it. Your party ain't official until I come crashing it. And we in here now. Oh, how I love the sound of a party in your favorite club. People getting down. Scope out the DJ. Push my way through the crowd.
Oh, no.
My mic is still nowhere to be found. From this day forth, even when I make it big, when I'm not on tour or doing some kind of gig, I'm crashing all parties until I catch up to the kid. So you know better than to send a flyer to my crib.
Now Friday night is the time to make noise, have a few laughs and round up your boys. All ladies within the sound of my voice, go out and crash the party of your choice.
Indeed, not only do I lead the empire, but I am a party crasher for hire. Retire, have a party, I bet we'll get ya. Holidays, luncheons, weddings, and bar mitzvahs.